happy birthday to Kimmy C on Twitter. Hello, my lovely vapies. Welcome back. Today's video is a vape vlog. Oh my gosh, you're huge. I guess D'Artagnan wanted to make an appearance in the vape vlog. Before we kick things off, can you guys hear him purring? My sweet baby. This is my youngest kitty. Let's see people see you. Dar. Squeezed you. Dar. He's a dar. So, my iPad's dead. And I usually kickstart my vape vlogs with some questions and shoutouts, e-liquid of the week. But it's dead, so I don't really know where to go from here. I guess I'll let it charge a little bit and try to attempt to do this vape vlog. But how are you guys? How was your Christmas? How was your New Year's? I will be adding some vlog footage in here that was actually a little bit before New Year's, and you probably won't see New Year's vlog footage until next vape vlog, because I like to keep it, like, I like to have enough vlog footage for ahead of time. But yeah, so my iPad's dead. That sucks. First vape vlog of the year, and we're already off to a good start. No, I guess I could show you guys how I've been progressing on vape rings. Not very good. Hint, hint. I've been practicing and practicing, and I just can't get it down. Oh well. Nope, fail times five. But without my iPad, I guess I could tell you my e-liquid of the week, because it is a no-brainer. If you watch my videos this week, goes to You Got E-Juice. That whole line was incredible, at least the flavors that I tried, and then you guys are asking for a part two, so I'm definitely going to make that for you. But the flavor, like, I just picked one flavor from the line that I absolutely love, goes to the sugar cookie flavor. Oh my god, it is so good. It really reminds me of G2's Mr. Cookie, which is the very first flavor that I ever obsessed over, only without the caramel. And this one kind of has like a cinnamony vibe to it, and it is so freaking good. And it's 120 milliliters for $20, and I believe they do ship worldwide, so that is a plus there, and is so freaking good. And I'm really excited to do a part two. I don't often do a part two to e-liquid videos when companies send me a bunch, because I just don't get a lot of requests for that. But you guys were like, yes, part two. Like, I think over 50% of the comments were asking for a part two, so I'm definitely going to make that happen. Well, I was gonna wait till after the vlog footage to show you guys, but since my iPad is dead and my life is never ready for anything, I swear to God, the struggle is real. I'll go ahead and show you guys now. I really wanted to wait till the end, but I actually divvied up the giveaway prizes, so let me show you. So I finally got all of the prizes divvied out. So we have one stack right here, and one stack right here, one stack right here, right here, right here, right here. Okay, so these five all have sample boxes. I didn't have a sixth sample box, and I decided to go with six prize bundles for this giveaway, since at 50,000 I did three grand prize winners. This one will have six. So you can see the grand prize winner is a lot bigger than all of the other ones, but they all have so much stuff, and I'm so excited to give away this stuff. I'm so excited to give back to you guys for all the support over the last couple years, and I just feel like this is amazing. And yes, I've been hoarding this stuff, but I've been hoarding it for a good reason. Some people were like, you need to stop hoarding. Well, I could stop hoarding and just keep it all, or give it to people I know, but I'm choosing to give it to you guys, because you guys are what make my channel survive. So this is all for you guys, and I will give away this prize first when we hit 75,000, then this one, that one, and the big one. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Can you guys believe that Seahawks win today, though? Oh my god. They won by the skin of their teeth. They actually won because of the other team's mess up, and I'm sorry if there's any Vikings fans out there, but look, my hair is purple, like, Don't be too mad at me. I actually didn't even realize, like, I just went with purple because I wanted to try something new, like a smoky amethyst purple color. And then they were playing the Vikings, and the Vikings color is purple, but the Seahawks won, and woo, go team. I have to support the Seahawks because I've lived in Washington State my entire life. So how about them Hawks, though? What is your favorite sports team? Let me know down in the comments below. Who are they're playing the Panthers next. So are there any Panthers fans out there? Who's gonna win? Let's make a bet. Let's bet vape stuff. I'll bet you vape stuff because I am betting money. I have never bet money on a game before, but Seahawks to the Super Bowl. Clouds, bitch. Still waiting on my iPad to charge. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Because I have a couple good questions that I want to answer that I saved, and a bunch of shout outs that I want to give to new and continuing vapers. It's alive! I've got my lifeline right here. Anyways, so here we go with the questions and shout outs for this week's vape vlog. First shout out goes to Joe Protani. Hope I'm saying your name right. You guys know I'm not the best at pronouncing you guys' crazy ass names, but he says, great video, Tia Vapes. Been smoke free for over a year. Loving the Aspire Triton thanks to the review. Moving to sub ohm from a Nautilus. Congratulations on being over a year smoke free. That is so awesome. That is inspirational for all the new vapers we have on this channel. Amy EXO says, Tia, what's the lip color you are wearing? Noticed it when you first went pink. Thought it was very complimentary. It looks great. Well, thank you, Amy. This actually, I don't know the exact color. I'm actually wearing it now, the color you're talking about. I got it from Avon. Does anybody else order from Avon? I like some, it's like a hit or miss. You can find like good cheap makeup on Avon, and sometimes it's really good, and sometimes you're like, fuck, I just wasted $12. So let me know, Amy. Do you shop on Avon at all? Merino Kajut, ooh, that's a very exotic name, girl. I love it. Says, love these weekly vlogs. Been SIG free for 7 months now, using a basic spinner too and Aspire ETS tank. Wow, that is old school. Currently in the market for a cheaper mod and preferably an RTA. An RTA? Wow. I think the first RTA I ever used was the Russian 91. That was an RTA, right? A rebuildable dripping tank. Congratulations though on being 7 months smoke free. Grim Vapes Now says, I had my last traditional cigarette on October 14th, 2015. It was the iTaste VTR with the iClear 30S 2.10 mouth to lung hitting with Mother's Milk by Suicide Bunny. That was the winning combination. That is awesome. I personally used to love the iClear 30S. Like, the iClear 30 was amazing back in the day, and then when they came out with the S, it was like, what, the wicks are all inside, it looks really neat, that's amazing. And the VTR, that thing was and still is a brick. Does anybody else still use any vapes that were that old? Like, that's an old thing. But so did you move up? You've had to have moved up since then. But congratulations on being smoke free since October. So October, November, December, January, so you're like almost to 3 months, right? Congratulations, that is awesome. Hamocliff 97 says, I think I've been smoke free for a year and 6 months. I started vaping in 2014 from a friend of mine and kept going because of Rip Trippers, indoor smokers, and then I started watching your videos, found them from, and your comment cuts off, but I'm assuming you found them from indoor smokers because that's how everybody finds me, because I did all my first videos with indoor smokers. But congratulations on being smoke free for over a year and, oh, not six, I read that wrong, eight. So you're probably coming up on 2 years because this comment was back in December. Some of these comments are a little older. I like to save them. But congratulations to you on being smoke-free. That is amazing. What are you vaping on now? Christian Rios says, hey Tia, my name is Mike, but your username says Christian. I'm 21. I used to smoke at 13 years old and I stopped and I started vaping just about 4 months ago. And it's been amazing and I love it. I have like three mods and I'm using the Vaporfy. Oh, the Vaporfy mech mod. I've tried some Vaporfy stuff, but it was all regulated. I didn't even know that they did mech mods, but congratulations on being smoke-free, Mike. Even though your username says Christian, that really confuses me, but hey, as long as you're not smoking cigarettes. Oh, geez. D Great Zod says, I quit the same day I picked up a look-alike, so a cig-alike. First week of July last year, 40 years of smoking all done at once, not looking back. Holy crap, 40 years of smoking and you quit like that? That is inspirational. That is amazing. Congratulations to you. Your username's kind of funky. It's like DGR8ZOD, so it's like D Great Zod. Am I, Like, is there something I'm missing here? But congratulations anyway, nonetheless. Like, smoking for 40 years, that is amazing. That's like almost double my age. Like, wow. And like that. That is just, it makes me feel bad for not being able to quit like that. But everybody's different. Everyone goes at their own pace. Deborah Lang Blank says, hey Tia, love your videos. Thank you. Sub to you. Thanks. I've been smoke-free for almost 2 years and just got the baby blue knee box for Christmas from my hubby. Loving it and just have a little bit of leaking now and then. Girl, you got me. I love my knee box and I'll be the first one to admit that I do get a lot of leaking if I leave it upright. So I don't. I just leave it on its side now and I don't get any leaking, but I can't put this mod down. Like, everything else it does, it just does so well in every other aspect that I don't even care that it leaks. I just leave it like this and it doesn't. So if I'm dumb and leave it upright sometimes, then I'm like, fuck, why did I do that? But I love it. And I can't wait till they come out with a version that doesn't leak. I know that the leaking isn't, not everybody experiences that, but more often than not, I do hear about people experiencing leaking. But congratulations on being smoke-free for almost 2 years. That Vape's for all of you guys. Zachary Singer says, hey Tia, love your channel and I never miss a video. Oh, that's amazing. Been a smoker for 10 years and I've been smoke free for about 2 months. Quit overnight with my Kanger Mini. After watching your Kanger knee box review, and your comment cuts off, but I'm assuming that you want the Kanger. So go ahead and get the Kanger knee box. I think it's amazing, but just be warned, like I said just a second ago, mine does leak and a lot of other people's have had experiencing leaking, but not everybody. So maybe you'll be like one of the lucky few that doesn't experience it, but congratulations on being smoke-free nonetheless. Paul Zimmerman says, 20 years smoker. I've been smoke-free for 2 weeks. Thanks for your help. I used an Evod 2 for a week and switched to the Kanger sub box. That's a really popular mod and mine's right there and I really do love it, but ever since I got the knee box, everything is just like back burner except for the Target mod. That's probably the second most used device for me, but congratulations on being smoke-free for 2 weeks. And this comment was actually in January, so I am catching up to the comments. So, but congratulations, Paul. That is awesome. Oh, and to the guy who says that I must be paid by Kanger to say that the knee box is good because it leaks like a bitch, which yes, mine does. I wish Kanger Tech paid me to say that the knee box was great. Kanger Tech doesn't even send me products. That's like one of the four or five biggest companies that actually doesn't send me anything. I just get the products from other companies, like regular vendors. Kanger Tech doesn't even talk to me. Like, that's how much they probably don't want to work with me. So if they wanted to pay me or sponsor me, hey Kanger Tech, I love your knee box. That's so ridiculous. I wish. Like, people are like, oh, Kanger pays you to say it's good. I'm not saying it's good. I'm saying I like it. I'm saying it does leak and I like it despite that. XX Chloe Leah XX says, I bought mine to quit smoking and I love it. She's referring to the Subbox Nano. I got it in purple, my first time using one, and I'm on day 2 and no cigarettes have been smoked since purchasing it. So I'm happy. That is awesome. Oh, this was from today. Oh my god, you're so new. Everybody, welcome XX Chloe Leah XX to the Vape fam. She is so new. This comment was from today. She's 2 days smoke-free. Girl, you got it. They say, what is it? Third day's the hardest. 10 days, you start feeling like really bad withdrawals if you're going to. And then it takes, what, people say 30 days to fully kick a habit. So congratulations. That is amazing. Welcome to the Vape fam. I hope that all the other vapies out there give you love and support in the comments below because I'm here for you, girl. Stick to it. If it gets hard, tweet me. I am here for you. Do not give in to the sticky sticks. Donna M says, smoker for 35 years. Started vaping in September. Totally cigarette-free as of November. Using the e-stick, probably e-leaf, 40 to start. Decided to purchase the Vaporesso after your review. Love it. Oh, that is awesome. What color do you have? I just got the pink and purple in and I'm actually giving a pink and purple away too in my 75,000 subscriber giveaway. It is amazing. I love the flavor. Let me know how it's working out for you, Donna. Oh, this is not a shout out. This is a question. This is one of the questions I was saving from I'm RMBDZ Standalone. That's a long username. It says, where did you get those hexagon wall shelves? Referring to my lovely shelves back here where I can display all my vapey stuff. I actually got these at my local Hobby Lobby and they do have a website. I'm not sure if you can buy these wall shelves from the website, but I got them locally. I love the Hobby Lobby. I could literally go broke in that store and buy everything. Like, Hobby Lobby makes me want to have a room in my house for every style of decoration because everything they put out is so freaking cute. Pixie wants to know, have I ever run out of liquid? No. I mean, yes. I guess in the beginning of my vaping journey, yes, but kind of no, because if I ever run out, I always had my buddy Indoor Smokers who had a shit ton of stuff. But ever since my review channel has gotten popular, I have never run out of e-liquid ever. I mean, it's probably impossible. I can't even give away this stuff fast enough. So that's it for shout outs and questions for today. I have a lot more saved for next time because I went 2 weeks without doing a vape vlog, so it's been a long time since I've been able to sit and chat, and I hope you guys are doing well, and I'd love to hear from you in the comments below if you want a shout out or if you have any questions for me. They can be vaping related or non-vaping related. I don't care which. It's fun either way to get to talk to you guys and sit down and just have a regular video without actually having to review a product. So without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the vlog footage, and that'll probably be the end of this video. Wanted to kind of wrap it up quick since it's a little late for filming tonight. I was at Mama Vape's house, we had dinner, and we played 10,000, which is a dice game. It's really fun. But before I do go and show you guys the vlog footage, I also wanted to give another reminder that there is a petition in Germany, and I just heard there's another one in the UK, so I'll link to both of those petitions below. I know for a fact the Germany one only needs 50,000 subscribers. I haven't looked into the UK one because I just heard about it just before filming this video, but I will still put a link below to that one as well. And it is super easy. I will put a link below to English instructions as well as Todd's reviews videos because he would probably know a lot more about that. He made a whole video for it. And I just want you guys to do that if you have the time. Even if you don't have the time, you need to do it. You need to help fight for your right to vape internationally, because if one country goes, the next country gonna fall. Like, it's, you know the drill. So just take the time, sign the petitions, fight for your right to vape, because that is what's important here. And without further ado, let's check out some vlog footage. I don't actually even remember what I recorded because it was so long ago. It was last year, which is actually only about a week ago, but here it is. Enjoy. Okay guys, so it's the 22nd. I'm not actually gonna vlog today because I'm probably just gonna sit on my ass all day, but I wanted to show you how much snow we've gotten in the last couple days. This is the yard. I'll throw the ball in a second, okay? A fire pit somewhere out there. He was trying to dig it out. Yeah. Crazy. Looks like the dogs have made their own path. You want the ball in there? Go get it. She's not gonna see that. What are you doing? I threw it in the snow. We will not find it until spring, dog. You get out from there. That's a dangerous spot for you to be. Really, man. Get down. Babe, get down. Snow from the roof. Trying to keep this all nice and shoveled out. From like there to the fire pit, but the fire pit is totes undercover. Yeah. Okay, it's cold. Hey guys, I know I just said that I probably wasn't gonna vlog today, but I actually have quite a few things that I'm gonna do today, so I'm probably gonna vlog and see where it goes. If it's worthwhile, I'll put it up in the vape video, but it is the 22nd of December, almost Christmas, yay! I just woke up, I am breaking out. Can you see that? It happens once a month, if you know what I mean. So, excuse the pimple face demons. Okay guys, so part of my daily routine before I do anything in the day is I walk, and sometimes I walk outside. Like, it's a really nice day outside, but yesterday I almost slipped like 3 times, so I was like, not gonna go today outside. So when I don't wanna go outside, I just walk on my treadmill here and I watch my Netflix. I have iZombie. So excited, I wear these. It's not playing right now, but I wear these because when I get it up to speed, right now it's only 1 mile per hour, but when I get it up to speed, it's pretty loud and I can't hear it. Can't hear the show over the treadmill. So I wear my headphones so I can hear that. And then I'm at 1 mile per hour just right now so I can film. But I do put it up to 3 miles per hour for 40 minutes at a 3% incline grade. I haven't gone higher than that just because it really does. Like, I get tired after 40 minutes of doing it at 3 miles an hour. Got my water here in the cup. I need to get a water bottle though. It's really hard to just take a sip from a cup when you're walking on the treadmill. I'm gonna go ahead and put it up to speed and see you guys after a bit. Alright guys, I'm done with my little walk. Sometimes I walk and do a DVD. After exercising, I like to have a full protein shake. Now I use the strawberry whey powder, and I also put chia seeds in it because they are really good in nutrients. Let me shake it up. And I drink this, and then I have lunch, so I'm gonna shower, and then we will hit the road. So I'm the type of person that like lets their car warm up for like 2 seconds. I leave the house with wet hair, and look at this. I'm gonna have to try to drive through this. Do you guys think my car can make it through that? That's what the snow plow leaves. And I'm not about to shovel. Hell no. We're just gonna drive through it. Hopefully my little car can make it. This day just might be cut short. I am heading into town to mail out Cynthia's prize. She just won the redraw. I got the e-liquid here and the mod here. I'm gonna go visit my mom. I have to go to the store. I have to go to my P.O. box. I can see my breath. I'm not even vaping. But I don't know about that berm. And I have my glove half off so I can touch my phone screen because it doesn't work through gloves. But wish me luck, guys. This might be a very short vlog today. Success, we made it through the berm in the driveway. I'm just gonna check my mailbox real quick, make sure I do have a lot of things in here. One package, two packages, and a whole bunch of mail. Sorry, I don't know what you guys are seeing right now. I'm probably up my nose because I have to grab this shite. Oh shit, why did I bring my... All right, let the day's adventures begin. Stop by my grandma's real quick since I'm in town, say hi, but it doesn't look like she's home. No barking this time? That's crazy.
Well, I guess it's my turn. There you go.
Hey, where's Nanny?
They are.
Well, my grandma was not home, so it's on to the P.O. box and to mail out the giveaway prize. Then I'll stop by and see my mom, maybe have some lunch with her, and a few more things at the grocery store, and then back home. All right, I am at the post office going to mail off Cynthia's gift and check my P.O. box. Not really expecting anything, but there's probably stuff in there. One article in the office and two extra keys and a letter. Ooh, I literally got in there just in time. There's all my packages. And it was so awesome. So I literally just got there just in time. Is when I was leaving, the line started going out the door, and when I went in there, there was only two people in front of me. And it was only a 55 cent difference to do priority mail for Cynthia's prize. So it would get there like 4 days sooner versus 4 days later. And it was only 55 cents more. So of course I went priority on that.
Fuck. Oh, I got that on camera. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
I love you. What's the matter?
For some reason it didn't update.
Mom's trying to pound it.
This little device is perfect.
I love it.
Mm-hmm.
You want one?
Stop it.
What?
Yes, I want everything.
Well, that's not new.
What is that? I just kept looking.
Left a little? Is that what you mean? Yeah. Right in front?
We're at number 10 right in here?
Yes. Vlogging in a store is like the single most awkward thing ever, but I'm here getting food for dinner and sweet onion. Dry.
dressing is so good. It's one of my favorite dressings. Having tacos with ground turkey, because I don't eat ground beef ever anymore. Guys, I am done at the store and I am vlogging and driving, which is very dangerous, but I'm at a red light. So I got all my groceries. Actually, it's just three bags for tonight. And those white fudge Oreo cookies, oh my god, they are so good. They're like the bane of my existence. I love them. Is that even the right analogy? Probably not. But I'm gonna go because I'm gonna have to start going 60 here pretty soon, and I am not gonna vlog and drive going that fast. So, bye guys.
It was literally just sunny. You guys saw it, and now look, it's gonna freaking snow again. I need to get home before it starts snowing. Oh my god, where'd this fog come from, you guys? I hate it.
Alright, so here is the mail I got. And I'm not actually going to do an unboxing, or should I? Those just seem to take so long. There's not that many packages. I guess I'll do it. Alright, so let's just start with this letter, because I received a letter in my P.O. box. From Buffalo, New York. I'm the best at letter opening, can't you tell? Christmas card. From Demand Vape. TiaVapes, our sincerest thanks and warmest wishes for the holidays and throughout the new year. Thanks for many great reviews, and here's to many more to come. Demand Vape and 12 Vapor. Aw, those are the guys that make the signs, the astrological symbols, like the Cancer, Sagittarius, Aquarius, those flavors. Thanks, guys. So nice. Oh, actually, this is not mine. This is my Christmas present, though, that Doug got me. Should I open it? Oh! I actually pulled this out of our home mailbox, so I want to open it, but I won't, because it's supposed to be a surprise. Next, oh, this, I believe, is my order. I actually bought these. Yes! Got some knee box coils. Mwah. These are just the regular ones, though. I can't wait for... I want to get the Clapton coils, but these are the regular ones. The 0.5 ohm. So happy. Yes, I needed more. Order sheet. Oh my gosh. They included a sucker. Ah. Right now, this little package is from... Oh, it's from Cape Fear Juice Company. I love... Oh, you guys know. I love their Chicora. And I love their Port City flavor. They are so good. I mean, all their flavors are good, but because they have like a couple different flavors, they like super. Out of all those flavors, those are the best ones, in my opinion. So what is this? I know, I went to the P.O. box not expecting anything, and I have a crap ton of stuff. What is in here? Oh, carefully get this stuff out. Looks like we've got a bunch of stickers. Awesome. Tia, we hope you enjoy Sensi Berry. Happy holidays. Much love and vape on. Cape Fear Juice Company and a bunch of stickers. That dank. Oh, so they sent me two bottles. Let's see what they are. I wonder if this is like a holiday flavor from them. I wasn't aware. Maybe I was. I just get a lot of freaking emails. Oh, this must be a new line that they're creating. Scentsy Berry, that dank. Now that makes sense. And what is this bottle? I wonder what it could be, guys. Chicora! Yeah! This is my favorite flavor from their line. Mm, so good. Oh, I can smell it. Oh, it smells good. What's this? This smells very fruity. Well, can't wait to try it. Definitely coming up in a vape vlog or two. Or four, actually, you know, depending on my schedule. Okay, these ones are like rubber banded together. Thanks, post office. So we'll go ahead and remove that. Oh, look at all the tape and the... Oh, this definitely went through customs. The way they tape this stuff back up. Aha! Vape stream, jet stream. That makes more sense. Look at that. What? take a look at it. Whoa. Neat. That's cool. There's a warning. Leave that warning on. We'll be checking that out soon. Overseas. Uh-oh. Hear that? Sounds broken. And it's a box in a box. My favorite. Looks like something from the makers of that landmark tank. Aha. It's a landmark? I already got this a long time ago. It's not broken. The coils are just... I already have this. I have like six of these now. Next up, what do we have from Volcano? Oh, wow. I haven't talked to them in a minute. There's a couple things. Oh, wow. There's quite a bit in here. Okay, got all that out. What do we have? Oh, the lava box. Nice. Very nice. Oh, okay. I'll just leave it in there for now. No, I have to look at it. Because it's the first, oh, and then of course it's covered in plastic, so this is meant for another day. The lava box, awesome. Their first box mod. This looks like a white cover, or a red cover, or a blue cover for it. Sweet. Now it's box time. And this is from Grippin Griffones. Huh? Something fluffy. What? What is it? I don't recognize the name. But what? What is in here? It's pink. Oh my god. It's a stocking. A fuzzy pink stocking. There's stuff in it, but I'm going to read this first. Grippin Griffons, Master Distributor. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thanks. Wonder what's in here. Oh, I feel two things. What is this? The Evolve by Yocan. And... the Vesuvilux? Huh. Crazy. What? I don't even know what this is. There's no picture. It's heavy, though. How sweet of them to send it in a pink stocking, though. So me. It's match. Oh, it's so soft. Another one. Then we have one more after this one. This looks like it's from Vapor, right? Ooh, we have the Tantric Digital Vaporizer. Cool. Very cool. Box mod. And we have some e-liquid. So we've got three flavors. Nice. Now the last box. This might be one of my orders. And... I really, really, really hope it's the order I've been waiting for. And if it is, it would be lights. But I've ordered so much off Amazon that I don't even remember. And then I have to check my orders to see what's coming. Yes! Yes, I got my lights. Oh, I'm so excited. I haven't had... They're just for my... lighting kit. I got three of these extra bulbs because I haven't had my middle light late recently in videos and I need my good lighting. So yes, thank goodness. All right guys, that is it for the vape mail that I got today, and probably gonna end today's vlogging here just because from now on I'm just gonna be cleaning and working on today's video, which is on gallery e-liquid and also dishes and Netflix. So thanks for following me around. I had a lot of fun doing this and I love doing this. So make sure that if you like this type of stuff to let me know down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys next time. The aftermath of a mini vape mail. Oh shit, so hi guys. I forgot that there is going to be a dinner party tonight with Indoor Smokers and Danielle and all of us who work down at Indoor Smokers Creator Studio. I almost forgot and it's in an hour, so I'm gonna be a little late, but that's okay because it's kind of like the theme for everybody, a little bit late all the time. So you will get to see some of that. I was wrong about the rest of this evening, so yay. I'm just putting up a video on my other channel right now and then waiting for Doug, and then we'll head out to the restaurant. So I'm excited for that. I totally forgot. Like, ugh, I cannot believe I almost forgot. Like, my bad. Alright, we are on our way to dinner, and when we get there, I guess I'll have more to vlog. It's so dark outside, and it is only 6:30 in the evening, but we're almost there. We're going to this really nice place. I can't really pronounce it, but it's like Chateau Far-la-Ponte or something like that. It's a winery, and it's really nice and fancy, so I'm excited to see what kind of food they have to offer, and we'll see you there. Here. Oh, I'm so excited. Food. No, we're not going to the tasting room. We're going to, do we just go in there?
I guess.
Oh, I'm not on you.
I'll smash your phone. I'll care.
She's looking in our direction. She's got to face herself.
Like, I don't know if it's illegal to record in bathrooms, but this is the swankiest bathroom ever.
Are you serious?
Why is it sparkly?
Because they're just trying to make it for their show.
Too dark.
Quarterback MVP game.
Well, we got 7 Pro Bowlers.
Wow.
It's not too dark.
Bennett.
Swift, probably.
No.
No?
He's an ultimate. Clickable is an ultimate. Bennett, Wagner.
Dinner was Bennett, good.
Thomas and Chancellor.
Wow. And now we're on the way.
Defense. You got
a military teacher now, or is it just my
man? Home.
You want a cookie? It's a little bit stale.
In the small girl's house.
Nasty, yeah, I was also.
Because I recognize the pin.
Maybe Pensacola.
All right, so it's about 10 o'clock at night, maybe a little bit later. We're finally done at Indoor Smokers and having the company barbecue or dinner. So, yeah, I don't know. It's pretty late. I feel bad, but it's like, I don't know. It's snowing. It's gonna work. Oh my God, we live. On a good day, we live about 40 minutes away, and it's a bad day. Like, it's snowing, and it's only snowing lightly here, which means it's snowing hella up where we live. So, I feel like I might not get the video in tonight. I really hope I do, but it's gonna be really late. It's gonna be probably, I don't want to jinx it, but like, past midnight, I don't know, it's gonna be late, so... But thank you guys for watching the vlog today. This, you won't see this for like hella in the future. Maybe the weekend or the week after that, after Christmas. But yeah, so this is actually like a very old video that I'm talking about right now. So pound it. Guys, so I'm home finally. It is is 10:40 at night, and I am going to attempt to edit this video for tonight. It's Gallery e-liquid, so if it's up, then I succeeded. If it's not up, then I failed. And I also have this bottle of wine from Indoor Smokers. Thank y'all. Jones of Washington. It's really good. So that's it for real this time. That's it for today's vlog. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Go. Oh, I cannot believe I have to edit right now. But it's only a 14-minute long video, so we're good. The video is still processing. I haven't even edited it yet. Like, it's still, like, processing to HD for the video editor. I'm watching Friends and vaping on the couch. It's gonna take too long. And that's it for this week's vape footage. I do have more footage pre-recorded for next week's vape vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I have a lot of fun doing that. If you want to continue to see what I do on a day-to-day basis, make sure to let me know down in the comments, and I will be continuing to do that because it's really fun for me. I really, really like vlogging. I almost like vlogging as much as I like doing these vape videos. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and feel free to subscribe to this channel for more reviews. Check the description box below for important links like where to get my favorite things like e-liquids, mods, etc. You can follow me on almost any social media site like Instagram or Twitter. I also have a Facebook page. I also have a second YouTube channel where I upload videos that aren't vaping related at all. So if you want to see more of me that doesn't have to do with vaping, you can check out that channel. All those links will be below. And one more thing before you go. If vaping is something you're passionate about, please consider joining CASA.org and fight for your right to vape. So as always, I'm Tia Vapes, and thank you so much for watching. I am so excited for next week. I have some awesome stuff to review. Stay tuned.